Military mommy money.
It's my favorite part. I love that part.
Past plays into the present, so I wrap that gift up and send it with a message. Like anything to help me from messing up, enough of the luck, someone lent me an effing crutch. My life didn't always go my planned way. I'll take a look back to peroxide and band-aids. Of course I'd fix up the stuff I did wrong, skip the shortcuts so I could live long. Hit the bong, just me and my friends. What was tight then, I probably wouldn't do it again. My interests are changing, I guess that just comes with the quest of aging. Being crazy was cool, being lazy was cool, but now I look back and review, and like Ludacris, I was acting a fool. Never thought I'd curse all my slacking in school, put it in reverse and go back through my school. Make rapping my passion back then and pursue. Reminiscing on a time and a place that's different from the space that we're climbing today. What happened yesterday affects today, and there's shit you can do, so I sit and spit the blues. Everybody gets a few opportunities. Let's check the forecast, cause that's news to me. But I ain't dropping dead, gotta stay positive. Got a lot to give, let my music speak fluently. I'm trying to catch fame, caught in a cat's game, cause ain't nobody on the planet know my last name. Instead of sitting around with my faith gone, I could've had my pad out at my place drawn, and write great songs, spread them all over the internet, with a face to go with that, like I'm MySpace Tom. As time passes, I can't get back, and I ain't never seen a watch where the hand ticks back. And so I sit back and kick damn sick rap, afraid to close my eyes and wake up at age 45, feeling like damn, where did I lose? I look back on a past that's been hammered and screwed and I can't undo. I'd make rap in my passion back then and pursue. Now ponder on that, now ponder on that, now ponder on that, now ponder on that. Reminiscing on a time and a place that's different from the space that we're climbing today. Reminiscing on a time and a place that's different from the space that we're climbing today. That's the reason why I naturally kill a beat. Those ain't my words, peeps say they feeling me. I think I'm rough around the edges and my skills ain't peaked. On second thought, maybe the reason they feeling what they hearing is connection to my first breath in pause. Devin John Hogan, first name translates to poet. Oh shit, I'm stroking my chin, wondering if my parents had known it when they chose it. They paved the way from the get-go. My rap name ain't a rap name, but it really is though. Maybe I was born for this. I gotta thank God for my gorgeous gift, and I absorb the truth. I got more to give, but don't have the time I did in my youth. I've lived for 20 years and only spit for 2. To quote the old, if I only knew, I'd make rap in my passion back then and pursue.